Hello, grade 2. How are you? I hope you're fine. I'm fine too. I hope to see you soon because I miss you so very, very much. So, do you remember the song we did last time about sorting or grouping? It goes like this. I can sort, I can sort, I can sort, sort, sort. I can put it all together. I can sort, sort, sort. I can sort by shape, I can sort by size, I can sort by color, any old time, right? Okay, so we talked about grouping things or sorting things. We say that we can group things by color, shape, size, and texture. Color, shape, size, and texture. Now, we can group big things and small things. Square, triangle, circle, rough and smooth, right? Yellow, green, pink, white. Okay, so let's talk about the second worksheet. It's about grouping things. Now, like I said, we can group things by sizes, colors, shapes, and textures. Textures. Okay, so how next let's see how we can group other things. Okay, we can group things by what we use for eating. When you're eating food, yeah, do you use a pot for eating? No, you don't use a pot for eating, but you can use a spoon, knife, a fork, and a plate. So you can put your food here and you use your fork and spoon and knife to eat. Okay, so we can group things by what we use for eating. Okay, good. Now we can also group things by what we ride on. What do you ride on? We can ride on a bus, yeah, a bus. We can ride in an airplane. We can ride on a bike. We can also ride on or in a car. We can ride in a car. So we can ride on a bike. We can ride in a bus. We can ride in an airplane, or we can ride in a car. Okay. Next, we can also group things by what we draw with. We draw. What do you use for drawing? We can draw using a pencil. Good. What are those? Colored pencils. Wonderful. We can also use painting brushes and palette. Nice. We can also use crayons for drawing. So we use all these for drawing. Yeah. Now, in your worksheet, I need you to write your name and your number. Then you're given direction. Write the words in the correct row below and color the pictures. So what is this? Pencil, fork, bike, colored pencil, plates, bars, crayons, spoon, and airplane. So, things we eat with. What are the things you use for eating? So you choose from here. Let me give you one example. We use a fork for eating. So you write the word fork, F-O-R-K here. Then what else do we use for eating? You choose from the picture. Things we ride on. What do you ride on? Yeah, ride. You can use an example. Give me a bike. Okay, so choose the other one. B-I-K-E, bike. Things we draw with. What do we use for drawing pictures? We use colored pencils and blah blah blah. So choose and write the correct words. Then when you finish, you color the picture. You color it nicely. Okay, so thank you so much, and I hope to see you soon. Take good care of yourself, and goodbye.